I don't even know what I'm doing here. I mean, it's not like you even know who I am.
You prayed and believed your whole life. Never done anything wrong. And here you are.
You're the nicest person I know. I am the meanest. You have dementia. My life is perfect. Explain that to me.
Sometimes the devil allows people to live a life free of trouble because he doesn't want them turning to God. Their sin is like a jail cell, except it's all nice and comfy and there doesn't seem to be any need to leave. The door is wide open. Till one day, time runs out. The cell door slams shut. And suddenly, it's too late. Who did you say you were?